I think I cried when I got that call. Sipping Henny, trying to wipe the tears before they fall. How you just gonna leave like that? Why God take you from us and make us grieve like that? I guess the good die young, I'm starting to believe in that. How you gonna hurt my auntie and grandma me like that? My cousin Keita and Anita really needing you back. Just to hug you one more time and maybe roll up a sack. And now I give it all up, yep, even this rap. Hold up, give me a second while I pour out this yak. I hope you looking down on us, guide us and watching our back. Lord, forgive us for our vengeance and how we might react. If I ever see the motherfucker did you like that, I'm on the path to destruction, kids don't follow my path. I got more dead homies than alive, I just did that math. I got more homies dead than alive, I'm just speaking them facts.
Damn, cuz. You know, I still remember when I was a kid, you know, my mom used to drop me off at Auntie Sandra's house. And, you know what I'm saying? You was a little man, you know what I'm saying, running behind us, you feel me? Me and your sister Keita. You know what I'm saying? We used to play pool at your mom's house. You know what I'm saying? Like, you was just like, you wanted to hang around me, and I seen that. And you as a kid, you know what I'm saying? After all them years went by, you know, you became a young man and you was going to school, saying, playing football, saying, trying to do music, you know what I'm saying? Just calling me like, cuz, trying to get on, man. I'm trying to do this music shit with you, man. You feel me? Like, you know what I'm saying? Deal with me. Let's make this happen. You feel me? You know, I just reminisce, man.
The last time I seen you, we was up in the lab. He was playing John Madden, and you was kicking my ass. You called me all the time like, I'm about to go pick up your dad. I'm hella mad, you had to go, it's really hurting me bad. And I ain't supposed to question God, but it happened way too fast. The fam still cry, but your memory makes us laugh. And I love my cousin Keita, that's your other half. She got your name on the plate, I see your face out of space. I hate to say, my heart full of frustration and hate. I wrote this song and I ain't know what to say, cause I ain't planned for this day. I can't wait to see you face to face. You up in heaven with your bees, my son and Nate. I called your phone, but I guess I was late. You never got to have kids, we never got to do it big. All the things we talked about, we never really did. So I'm living through your memory, can't sign this in your memory. Yep.
I mean, it's crazy, right? Cause I still sit and I think, I'd be like, man, when I first got out of prison in 2014, you and Keita, y'all was the ones right there. You know what I'm saying? Y'all like, cuz, come on. You feel me? Like, I was broke as I don't know what. You know what I'm saying? Y'all took me out, went to go play pool, went to have some drinks. You know what I'm saying? Like, all the good shit. And you know what I'm saying? Keita gave me $20 cause I was broke just to give me an ID. You know what I'm talking about? And you know what I'm saying, like, then I also remember a time, like, me, you, and Jonathan, we all went out, you know what I'm saying, we got drunk and messed up, and you and Jonathan, he's end up getting into a little, you know what I'm saying, a little fight or whatever, you feel me? And you just tell me how Auntie Sandra didn't really want you around me, like I was a bad influence or something, you feel me? But I just want to see you and everybody around me do better, you know what I'm talking about? I mean, I love you, cousin, you feel me? I'm going to keep grinding, I'm going to keep working, man, it's for you, bruh. K-Sign.
Oh, talk to me.